Hey guys, this is Versatile from VST Power, now wholesome Project Phoenix Media. So in today's unboxing video, we're going to take a look at Inotek's USB 3.0 SATA hard drive docking station. And this is the FD1005 model. And I do want to thank Inotek for once again for sending me this evaluation version. So let's go ahead and get this started. So we take a look at the back of the box. That's what it looks like right there in the corner there. Supports 2.5, 3.5 inch SATA hard drives or SSD. And it's compatible with Windows XP, Vista 7, 8, 8.1, as well as the Mac. So let's go ahead and open up this box and see what's inside it. So here we got the main docking station here. So that's what it looks like. Here's your back. You got the on-off switch, DC port, USB 3.0 port. And here's your little slot here for 2.5 and 3.5 hard drives. I'll put that in there a little bit later. Let's take a look inside. Got another box inside. Okay, great. And then we take a look inside of this particular box. And what do we got? We got the USB cable. And then also a little AC power adapter as well. So what I'm going to do is here's the USB dock. Here I got an example 2.5 inch hard drive. So all you got to do is just literally put it in there and that's it. Or you can take it out. And let's go ahead and take my other hard drive here. I got a 3.5 inch hard drive here. Go ahead, slide it in. That's it. So what I'm going to do real quick here is I'm going to get some extension cord. I'm going to connect my USB dock to my laptop and show you proof that, yeah, this does work and it's pretty easy to make it work. So let's jump into the next portion of this video. Alright, so we're back. So here I have it connected with the USB cable. And then I got the AC power cord connected, so let's go ahead and turn on the on-off switch in the back there. And then we'll see that on the computer, it'll instantly recognize my USB hard drive. And one thing that I always like to do whenever I have like a, you know, a USB device connected to my computer, is I always want to go ahead and right-click the actual partition drive, and then we're going to actually put it into performance mode. And that's something that I always do all the time, whether it's a USB thumb drive or even a USB hard drive. So here's a quick tip that I'm going to show you right now. So you were to right-click your hard drive, and then let's do that one more time. Right-click it, go to Properties here, and then what you want to do is go to Hardware, okay? Once you're in the Hardware tab, you're going to see this device called ASMT2105 USB device. Go ahead, click on that, go to Properties, and then there's going to be a Change Settings here. Click on that, and then there will be a Policies tab. So you want to go ahead and click on Policies, and here there's something called a Better Performance here. Sorry if that's a little bit blurry to read, but there's something called Better Performance. Make sure you click OK. Now make sure you maximize your USB performance. Now this current laptop that I'm using right now, this is an older laptop I have, so it's USB 2.0, but I transferred about a 400 megabyte file in about 20 seconds. I'm sure if I had USB 3.0 laptop, it'll be transferred much faster than that. So if you got USB 3.0 hardware on your desktop or laptop, that would be a great solution for using this kind of USB dock. And yes, this USB dock is 3.0 and 2.0 compatible. So that is today's unboxing video. You guys have any nitpicky questions, leave a comment here on YouTube page. I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Once again, thank you for watching. Take care. Bye.